Nice place. The Eagle's partner travels in style.
Cypher, there's no one to welcome us. Seems our cloaking devices worked.
Good to see you too. How was the flight?
Uneventful, fortunately. I stayed in your wake. This starship is a modified Imperial Dreadnought. Maximum crew complement of 5,000. It's also jamming long-range communications, so I can't check its registration or call for reinforcements.
Our traitor is hiding his tracks.
Nonetheless, top priority is finding the eradicated command codes before the weapons initiate a random firing pattern. This data spike contains our half of the codes. Once you obtain the other half, you should be able to control the eradicators from any computer.
All I want to do is shut those things down.
Fair enough. But they can't be deactivated, targeted, or anything else without both halves of the command codes. I do have one other thing for you. A comlink implant. So long as you're wearing it, I can monitor your situation and speak to you privately.
I assumed you were coming with me.
While you search the interior, I'll try to slice the security systems. We're counting on you. Put an end to this.
It's a grand social experiment. There's probably 100 of us from across the Empire. All saved from the fire. Who knows how or why. For the most part, we're left to ourselves. Squabbling and fighting. Left to fear our own shadows. But we know the Master's out there. And I'm convinced there's a plan at work. Somebody wants to change us. Someone wants to control us.
I don't know how long it's been. I lose count of the days during the blackouts. The ones furthest along. They say our terror transforms us into the Master's image. Well, I'll tell the Master what's really happening. We're learning to fight back. Do you hear me, Master? We'll kill you for this. We'll kill you!
So happy when I got the invitation. Everything was going to change for me. The leave home for a year? Why has the Master picked me to survive when hundreds died? And now the rest of us, one by one. My mother was a slave, but I wasn't, because my father was an officer. I don't want to end